In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how easy it is to create an RPC motorcycle using an image that I have from my friend Daniel Russo at Arc Cars. This one's actually been rendered out and turned into a transparency PNG. I'm just going to drag this image right into the drop zone, and we'll check to make sure that that image is valid, and we get a green check mark showing that it is. The next thing that we'll do is give a height to this motorcycle, and we'll also give it a name. We'll call this one Blue Honda, and this is a model VLX. Click on Apply, and the motorcycle is then going to be generated. Behind the scenes, we're creating a mesh and everything. From this, we can now go into our Revit 2015, and we can drag this right into our project. And I'm going to rotate this so that what I'm seeing on the screen actually matches the silhouette of the object. Just click on back here. Okay, and we can view this now. Currently, it's in shaded mode. We can also take that into a wired line, or we can also do a realistic rendering and see what the output rendering will look like. And that's how easy it is to make an RPC motorcycle.